Bible real?
Alfonso Miller.
Alfonso Brown. Is the Bible real?
We were friends. I'm still friends with him.
I got a lot to learn. I'm young. I got a lot to learn.
We were very good friends. And when Godfrey started, Godfrey happened a whole lot of times, different things. And Clyburn group happened with it. Godfrey was a good friend. And what happened now? I don't know. Godfrey, what happened?
What happened? Uh-huh. What happened? You asked the question, what happened? So let me answer what happened. What happened is, for 40 years, him and his gay friend Al Miller, it's okay to be gay, but when you're talking about slave history, let's tell the truth about it. They made us gay because they don't want no strong men to represent the truth. The truth is, Gullah is the blood to Jesus Christ. That's the truth. I'm a prover with facts. In our language, they took our language from us. English is a new language now. They took our language from us, but we rewrote the Bible. Call it the New Testament. The New Testament. We rewrote the Bible in Gullah. In Gullah. Number one city in the world for this history, and we never hear it. And when you do come, everybody go to him to get the truth on Gullah. He's from this place called Rantos. I'm from the heart of this. I grew up on the slave market. And he tell you what the white people tell you. We ain't never sold no slaves on the slave market. I grew up on there, and my family still work out there. Tell the truth. Is Jesus Gullah? Is Jesus Christ Gullah?
I went to visit him in 1985. And he came visit about 3-4 years ago, 5 years ago.
Brand new.
I helped him a whole lot. I went to back-to-back for him at the Tourism Commission meeting. He wanted to get out of the market. Remember that guy?
I still want to leave from the slave market. Yeah.
They told you no, and I told you yes. I had it for you. You can go anywhere you want to go. You forgot that guy?
I have not forgotten. No.
You'll find out.
The question, you go, look, watch him switch off now. Watch the man walk off like a lady.
You asked,
the question is Jesus Gullah? You did 40 years, 40 years.
I know Jesus Gullah.
You didn't know that. Do you tell your customers in 40 years, did you tell anybody that? Did you know that? Did you tell anybody that? If they ask you, that's the devil, bro. They come to you they pay you a bunch of money to tell me the truth. And you tell them what you want to tell them. If they ask, have you told anybody that Jesus is Gullah?
I don't know what happened.
So you asked the question. Let me answer the question.
I went to back for God to be on the best thing. But this is what he does. I don't know what happened. This is what he does. God took a different attitude, different thing, and let go hope. Lowering me, and that was the thing. The city has it somewhere. The city has it somewhere. You design where you can. They allow us to do our own design, our own group, and good and everything. And I like that about it. And so I was glad that when God first started, I took his tour and I said, you like what you're doing? He said, yeah. I said, well, your tour is more like this fighting the civil rights movement again. I said, we've already done that. But if you like what you're doing, we're good. I support you. Right, Godfrey?
Let me just, real right, soon, the question is,
I got a question.
Yeah.
How's Gullah?
That's the question. The question is how is Gullah the bloodline Jesus of Christ? So 40 years, him and Alfonso, not from Charleston, Al Miller. Him and Al Miller.
Don't talk about Al Miller. Don't talk with me. Don't talk with
him. Listen, don't tell me. You're not going to talk about no. You don't keep the secrets. I'm going to tell the truth, bro. It's my turn to talk. All right? Alfonso and Al Miller, you represent the black war. Because Isaiah 58, Jesus Christ said, cry aloud and tell my people the truth. That's why I'm speaking loud. You whisper like the devil do. Cry aloud so everybody can hear. I got a microphone on. So the question is real simple. He asked the question. Answer the question. He said, how is Jesus Christ the bloodline of Gullah? Answer the question, historian.
I ain't answered that question. You answer when you get them through. Show them coming to your school.
You're not going to answer. You want to know how is Jesus Gullah?
I can answer if I want, but I'm not going to.
There you go. You see, that's the devil. He can tell you if he wants, but he's not going to tell you. Okay, so this is going to the whole world. Charleston is the number one city in the world for slave history, in the world. It's ran by over 900 white tour guides. Three of us are black. Me, Alfonso, and Al Miller. Let me finish. I'm letting you. I'm not stopping you. Get on your bus. When you say no, God is real.
And I don't tell
Did I tell any lies? Did I tell any lies?
Anything derogatory or negative about you, I don't. You see, that is
so you want to keep secrets, though? I don't keep secrets.
You don't do it right, man.
So, Alfonso. Stop. Listen.
I'm on tourism board. Mission board. Good night.
Anybody can do what you want. You didn't get on yet. So if you want to order whatever you want.
I stand up for you and commission.
Alfonso, the customer asks, what is the blood connection to Jesus Christ and Gullah? This is history tour. You're the Gullah man. Stop telling a lie. That's correct.
I've been in my tour forever. 1985. First black out here.
First
and
black out here.
I did all I could for you to be successful for you. Also, never once have I ever discussed it. Tell people like you tell your people
that
now.
Alfonso, I am here to bring the truth on our culture. I am here to bring the truth. You are here to represent lies. You are here to keep the white slave plantation owners in business.
Look at your people.
Yeah. There you go. There you go. How you doing? Go ahead.
Y'all get on anytime you want.
This is how the store gonna go now. So if you don't like something, I'm gonna keep it real. That's who this is. Or you got Alfonso. You was a liar, bro. You was a liar. Get your hands up. Get down. Don't.